Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about switchgears used in power systems. Switchgear refers to the equipment which are used in an electric power system to control circuit, regulate and switch the circuit on and off. It consists of switching devices such as switches, circuit breakers and protecting equipment that use sensing devices to identify the fault current like protective relays, transformers, etc. Switchgear also includes metering devices such as display of temperature or power consumption, then controlling and data collecting devices like control panels. Functions of switchgear are basically to protect electrical equipment and power systems, to interrupt short circuits and disconnect faulty circuit or plant from the main system, to keep the circuits isolated from the power supplies. Switchgear maintains load distribution through the circuits that do not have any fault. Then it allows to feed a load by more than one sources. Switchgears can be classified as indoor switchgear and outdoor switchgear. Indoor switchgears are installed indoor to reduce its installation and operation cost. These are mostly used for medium voltages in the range of 3 kV to 36 kV, but recently indoor switchgears have been used above this range up to 66 kV. All parts of indoor switchgear are completely enclosed in a metal casing and it is mostly gas insulated. Its advantages are it is more reliable and safer due to installation in a casing. It takes lesser space than the outdoor system. Its maintenance is easier and it is durable. Its operating cost is comparatively less. Grounded metal enclosure reduces risk of accident or injury. Thus, it is more secure and less interaction with environment conditions. Limitations of indoor switchgear are it has higher installation costs. For high voltages, economically, it is not preferable. Next, outdoor switchgear. These are used for voltage range above 36 kV. In outdoor switchgear, circuit breakers, transformers, and other equipment are kept outside and occupy considerable space. For such switchgears, indoor installation is not economical. Advantages of outdoor switchgear are it has low installation cost, it requires limited maintenance, construction time required is also less, and all equipment are within view, and thus it is easy to detect if there is any fault. Disadvantages of outdoor switchgear are these require more space. Changing weather conditions makes working and maintenance of the switchgear inconvenient. Equipment needs to be specially designed with consideration of outdoor conditions. Thank you very much.